Hi guys, welcome back. Let's continue our game of tag, hide and seek. Tag. Because of Yai, Itsuki has been taken away somewhere. How come? Itsuki did nothing to her. It's all her fault for running away. Screw you! God! Jell's little sisters are the worst. I wasn't even like that with my older brother.
Ouch!
guys, it's just a camera. Oh, fuck you. Well, that was ridiculous. What? Wait, what? What? There's writing in there.
Thank you. my brother.
That's cute. That's actually kind of sad. She's still a brat, though. Sorry, but I just... No. Yeah. I never did go this way. What?
Help me. Help me.
What?
Help
Oh, thank God. I was expecting a jump scare. Ooh. It's Suki. I pray that you read this. I can't stay in the village any longer. I told Yai and Sai that I would come for them on the day of the ceremony. After they make it out of the village, I'll take care of them. Don't worry. When I get them out, I'll come back for you next. Ryozo Manakata. And that's the dude from part one! The one that spoke like a freaking robot. The annoying guy who was researching the family of the Himuro family. The ritual is coming up soon. Mitsuki is too weak to run away, and there is no way. I can carry him. He said he'd forgive me no matter what happens. He does not want Sai and Yai to suffer either. I promised him that I would help Sai and Yai escape after the ritual. Mitsuki will remain here as a butterfly. I plan to remain here too, here in the village with him too.
No! I love you!
If we perform the Crimson Sacrifice, then Yai and Sai will not need to go through with the ritual. But if our ritual fails, they will be the only one left for the next sacrifice. I have to get Yai and Sai out of this village. The horror has to stop. There has to be another way. I cannot let Yai and Sai suffer like this. The old passageway under the Kureya Shrine has been sealed ever since some twins tried to escape through there long ago. The ceremony master said that they were killed by a cave-in during their escape. Concerned, the ceremony master sealed the old tree which enshrines the remaining. Although the path is sealed, a passageway still leads out. Opening the seal should make it possible to leave the village. The pinwheel keys that open the seal have been handed down through the families of the four veiled priests. I was able to find the pinwheel for this family in the storehouse. After passing through a passageway, you only have to run through force and remember to never look back. But will those two have the willpower necessary? Ooh. Ooh.
Through here, we can get out of the village. Mayu? I don't know what's happening to me. But no matter what happens, I'll forgive you. Mayu. Don't leave me. Of course I won't leave you behind. I kept looking for you. Now let's get out of here.
I like you better when you don't talk.
God.
Okay, guys. I'm going to end this one here. I do have a family dinner I have to get to. But I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next episodes. We are so close to ending this series already. And I hope you're enjoying it thus far. I'm Sotisha767. Now signing out.